behind the closed eyelids. In very many cases, the visionary molecule, the quality of the vision, so to say, spills over into the external world, so that the experiencer, when he opens his eyes, sees the outer world transfigured, sees it as
I'm not going to do that.